The intelligent Around View Monitor is a parking aid that provides views of your vehicle's position in relation to surrounding objects. There are cameras located in the center of the front grille, on the outside mirrors, and above the rear license plate. The intelligent Around View Monitor displays a combination of views with the power switch in the on position. Front view shows the area directly in front of your vehicle. Rear view shows a picture of the area directly behind your rear bumper. Bird's eye view shows a top view around your vehicle. Front side view shows the area around and ahead of the passenger side front wheel. Full screen rear view shows a wider picture of the area directly behind the vehicle than the standard rear view. The intelligent Around View Monitor can be activated by pressing the camera button or by moving the shift lever to reverse when the power switch is in the on position. With the shift lever in the reverse position, the system is deactivated at speeds above 6 miles per hour. It is reactivated at lower speeds. Press the camera button repeatedly to cycle through available view combinations, or to return to the screen, which was displayed before the intelligent Around View Monitor was activated. The available views vary depending on the position of the shift lever. The colored lines shown while in the front or rear view indicate the approximate distance between an object and your vehicle. The red line designates an object is approximately 1.5 feet away. The yellow line designates an object is approximately 3 feet away. The first green line designates an object is approximately 7 feet away. And if so equipped, the second green line designates an object is approximately 10 feet away. When the steering wheel is turned, another set of lines will appear, indicating your vehicle's predicted course. If so equipped, the Moving Object Detection (MOD) system operates when the intelligent Around View Monitor is active and can help inform the driver of moving objects surrounding the vehicle when driving out of parking structures, garages, or maneuvering in parking lots. A blue MOD icon is displayed on the view where the MOD system is operative, and a gray MOD icon is displayed on the view where the MOD system is not operative. When the shift lever is in the drive position and the vehicle speed is below approximately 5 miles per hour, the MOD system detects moving objects in the front view. When the shift lever is in reverse and the vehicle speed is below approximately 5 miles per hour, the MOD system detects moving objects in the rear view. If the MOD system detects a moving object near the vehicle, a yellow frame is displayed on the display screen and a chime sounds intermittently. The yellow frame remains on the screen as long as the MOD system continues to detect moving objects. The MOD system will not operate if any door or the hatch is open. To enable or disable the MOD system, press the right or left arrow button until settings displays. Press the up or down arrow button to select driver assistance and press the OK button. Select parking aids and press the OK button. Select moving object and press the OK button to toggle the system on or off. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.